development of technology and utilizing technology, information, and communication as more sophisticated and sophisticated facilitated learning system. Stated by the use of technology, information, and communication, the learning mindset can shift from the teacher center to the learner center. And the interest of learning that exists at the students is very important for success of learning process. From that, the right learning model is needed to deal with the student's interest problem in learning problem. In addition, the learning model must be appropriated with the current curriculum, the 2013 curriculum, with learning-based HOTS or higher-order thinking should. With learning-based HOTS, we as students are expected can get built ability to think critical, analyze, find, compile, and apply steps to problem-solving and concluding and reflecting. And the next point of this interaction is problem formulation. In this paper, there are five problem formulations that we have. The first one, what is meant by industrial version 4.0? The second, what are benefits and the challenges in facing the industrial version 4.0? And the third, what are the steps that students need to take? The fourth, what skill recognition students need to have in their role? And the last, what are the characteristics that Indonesian students must have in success of Revolution Industry 4.0?
Because we have five problem formulation, so we also have five objectives. The first, knowing what is meant by Industrial Revolution 4.0, and knowing the benefits and challenges, knowing the steps that students need to take in, knowing what skill the Indonesian student need to have, knowing what characteristics that Indonesian student must have in the success of the Revolution Industry 4.0. And we are coming to the most important part, namely discussion. The first point is definition of Industrial Revolution 4.0. Industrial Revolution 4.0 is an industry that combines automation technology with cyber technology. This is a trend of data automation and exchange in manufacturing technology. This includes cyber physical system, Internet of Things, cloud computing, and cognitive computing.
And the second point, what is the benefits and the challenges in facing the industrial revolution 4.0? There are many